This video tutorial is about how you can restore True Tone without the original LCD. The original LCD is missing in my cases. If you have the original LCD, then you can easily copy the True Tone data without any problem. Here you can see True Tone is missing on the control center and on setting too. I am here using JCID programmer. Connect programmer, open the program and log in. Connect programmer. Insert the LCD that need to be programmed and connect to PC. EFox Trust, then Trust Device. Now go to option Chip Repair. Click on Fix True Tone. Wait for some time. This may take 1-2 minutes for the process. Wait till Fix True Tone option highlight. Now ready to write True Tone data. Don't disconnect cable from iPhone. Remove touch from iPhone. Connect touch connector to program. This process automatically take MDSN data or read MDSN data from iPhone and calculate by the software is a True Tone data. Now click on Fix True Tone. Now you can see programming on the progress. Finally, write success message shows. Disconnect cable, power off iPhone, connect touch connector. If you don't connect your speaker flex, True Tone not showing. If you change the original LCD from another iPhone, then also you have to write True Tone data. Now you can see True Tone was successfully restored on aftermarket LCD. If you have any queries about the video, feel free to comment below. We will respond to your comment as fast as possible. If you fix your stuff with the help of this video, then drop your feedback. If you get even a little bit of value from this, then do like to share this video. Subscribe to support us. Bookmark our channel on your default browser. Hello everyone. This is Akash from the GSM Solution and peace out till the next time.